Hello guys and welcome back to a new video. So in today's video we're going to check out Eurovision with Malta's song, and the song is called Chameleon by Michela. And yeah, I'm super excited because I love Eurovision. I watch all of the Eurovision songs, so I'm ready to react it with you guys. I hope you guys will enjoy this video, so let's get started. I'm so excited.
I'm going in the ocean. I'm going like the rising sun.
Oh, I love the colors, they're so pretty. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is so good! Oh my God, the editing is so beautiful. This is really beautiful. Oh my God, yeah. Oh, this is so beautiful. Oh my God, it's so catchy. Oh. The music video is so pretty. Oh, I love that the whole music video has like the lyrics on top. I like it because then we can like sing along with the whole music. Oh my God, so cool. Really strong vocals, that's amazing. Oh my God, it's so like trendy, that's so cute. Oh my God, her vocals are so good. This is really pretty. Oh, the nature and everything is so beautiful. It's so catchy. I feel like I want to dance. Like, yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling this. This is so cool. Okay, so my thoughts are, wow, that was so amazing. What the fuck? That must be my favorite song so far. That was so crazy good. Oh my God, Malta, you really came strong this year. I think that this is one of my favorite songs for real. Oh my God, I think this, oh my God, I hope they're gonna do something epic for the, I really hope that they're gonna do something epic for the final Eurovision on the stage and everything, because that was incredible. Oh my God, that was so beautiful. Like the whole lyrics on the music video, super trendy, really like it. And the song was so catchy, like come back a million. I love that. Oh my God, I think this was like my favorite song for this year, like that I've heard so far. This was so good. I'm giving this one a 5-star for sure, because that was so catchy and I could really feel the whole like vibe and music. And oh my God, that was seriously one of the best songs that I've heard for Eurovision. I really like that. Oh my God, that I've heard so far, but so good. Oh my God, I'm giving this one a 5-star, 5 out of 5. That was amazing. Just the whole scene, all the colors, really nature, and it really fit with the song as well, with like the grass is greener on the other side, and like it was green and grass and just flowers, and they were like so dressed, like so epic. It was so epic, like all of their clothing were so epic. And oh my God, I love that. Super like bravo, bravo to Malta. That was so pretty. I am hoping that they're gonna do something really, really epic for the stage and everything. I hope they do something really spectacular, because but the song itself, so great. I found it so catchy. Oh my god, that was so catchy. So yeah, that's my thoughts. I loved it. Oh my god, I felt like I would really want to dance, like while I was listening to the song and everything. I could really see this coming really, really far, because wow. Oh my god, where, Malta, where have you been? Like seriously, where have you been? Because god, it was so like trendy. It was all like so great. Amazing, amazing. That was my thought. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more reaction videos, just check in the description down below or on my channel. Just click on my name and then you will come to my channel and then see all of the other reactions that I've done so far. So far I've done Moldova and Armenia, and Armenia, there were so many people who loved that one. So go check it out with me if you want to. Oh my god, I'm so excited for Eurovision. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys!